Hello everybody! Don't like the mask and want a cool pair of legendary sunglasses? Well, this means that it's time to get them for free. In the north side of the Watson Quarter, not far from the Pershing Street, there is a med post. You need to get in front of the parking area represented in the map. Once here, be careful, there are two turrets that are better to destroy before entering inside. Once done, on the left side of the building there is a garage door you can open. Inside, you can find some epic items and components. Now for the glasses, they are behind this garage wall. So take your vehicle, go to the left and follow the building wall until you will find a small passage between the buildings. Then in the new area, you will find on the left a police car with a dead officer near it, with the legendary police sunglasses you came for.